really lovely to be here because, you know, sometimes when you're cooking, you're not in a space that reflects what you're trying to do. You know, we put a lot of love into our food, and sometimes, you know, we're in London, there's a real lack of space, so you might end up in a basement with no window and no natural light. So it is so lovely to cook here today. I mean, it's stunning. It is a beautiful spring day. It's exactly what I hoped for. I love all the light coming in, and you've got the river, the greenery, and it's just such a lovely place to cook. I'm slightly jealous that these guys get to enjoy it all the time, and I love how, you know, I'm looking at all the resident spots. Everyone's got massive windows. Everyone's got great views. I think it's really beautiful, and it's got a lovely vibe. And I've just moved to East London myself, not here. I didn't know about this place when I bought my place, but I really love it around here. It's so vibey, and I think so amazing to explore different parts of London.
We've been on a boat here from Greenwich with a guy making us balloon hats, and then we got a cable car from the Emirates Bubbles, and now we're here and it's gorgeous.
Really down to earth, really easy cooking tips, kind of nothing too fancy, nothing you couldn't reproduce at home. And the product has been amazing, like we've sat and drank lots and eaten lots and been very happy about it.
Made sauerkraut, which was quite competitive.
Hummel that sauerkraut because you need the juice to come up.
We've had bone broth, which was lovely.
The bone broth they made was amazing, really delicious and nutritious and just very simple and straightforward.
We've had bang na cauda, which was a blend of cream and butter and anchovies, all of which are great ingredients, lots of garlic.
We didn't have any idea what to expect of the day, but actually it's been really friendly. They are so lovely and friendly and welcoming and entertaining. I've learned how to spiralise courgette. It's incredible, it's been really, really great.
London City Island, it's a beautiful place to be, very relaxing, just somewhere that you can come and feel a little bit at home.
Really good day.
It's been a great experience.